To describe Battlefield Earth, it is pulse-pounding, mile-a-minute action that does not stop for like 800 pages, right? There is always a new disaster. It is an action movie in book form, and a really good action movie in book form.